If you're into sports and nonfiction books, this is be a perfect book for you. We Are the Ship is what it's called. It's about a baseball player who was black and he was the first African American to play baseball. It's a very fun book to read and very interesting on how what all he had to go through when he was playing for the baseball team. If you have to go learn more, go to your nearest library and check it out for your own entertainment.